Good morning, guys. Oh my God, look at this spiky on a stove. Good morning. It's Saturday. He has some type of mental disability. It's not funny. I shouldn't be laughing. It's really not funny at all. What are you doing? Look at his tail. Just look at it go. Look at that. He's like whipping it around. What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? Why are you so angry all the time? What are you doing? Nobody fucks with you. I know what you're doing. What, you just want to do stuff to the paper towel. It's not happening tonight. Or today. Or, just be nice. Just that's all I ask. Good morning. Ha! She's still making the bed. It's the next day. And she's still making the bed.
Now it's a brown sheet.
Oh, it turned to shit. This is a diarrhea bed. Oh man, the bed just turned into fucking shit.
What did we do last night?
Where's the fucking pillowcases? You gonna change those too, or are those gonna stay horrible? Do we have any fucking matching pillowcases?
You're asking for too much. I just wanna go to sleep.
Go to bed then. I don't care. I'm gonna go have some water to sober up. That's nasty. The breakfast of champions. Pizza.
You happy, Allie?
Yeah, you happy. Anything ever happens to my shit upstairs, I'm coming after you first. She didn't know what to think. Wow. Cause she was going that crazy. She was like trying to steal shit like from him. So I'm like, this is nuts. She tried to kill his dog too.
What?
Yo, he needed me to get his dog to like the, to someone, his daughter or someone. Because when I walked this dog to bring it to the person down the street, not only did this bitch try and follow me in her car, the dog obviously was panting like it had not drank any water, like hot. It had been indoors. Alright, I got it some water, man. I felt bad. I wanted to feed the poor dog. It was terrible. Like, he was definitely hurt. You know, he could hardly walk, but he was...
I was looking at condos. Actually, I'm probably going to get one of those off.
This guy's over here collecting stuff to make a nest.
What is it?
It's a robin.
Oh, good.
He's getting all the dead grass.
Where are you? You guys looking at duplexes yet? Or...
Yeah. Wow.
Is this on the market yet?
No. That's awesome. You'll never see a graphics card like this again. Something's missing there. Yes. Oh no! No! You're only good when it's warm out. You're like, no, I don't want to be out here. I'd rather be in the room that scares me. It's so slow. What are you doing up there?
It's swallowed. Metaphors are difficult. Language is symbolic. What I am trying to say is you are smart and funny. Your nose wrinkles when you laugh so darkly. You are welcome to all of my today.
Yeah, so my face, my teeth, they really hurt. So I fared eggs. Maybe the toast will be okay, but the toast will probably be too fucking hard, but at least I can eat the eggs. I don't know. Ah, no! Oh, I dropped you on top of my toast with the butter. Oh, fuck me.
Yeah?
Water balloons.
Thank you. see that, but the sky looks cool.
See it better on my
Yeah, phone. See? Yeah, there
That's
you go.
That's what it looks like.
That's what it looks like in reality. Thank you for not having a UV filter on this camera, Cannon. Thank you. Okay, so as you saw, I went to the PVDFest, and there's a lot of weird stuff down there. Oh my god, hi Van Damme. Hi Allie. Hi Scoopy. Yeah,
a little bit.
A little bit. Segments.
I vlogged one thing.
You'll see the weird stuff. What did you vlog? What was gross?
It wasn't gross, it was... Oh, Scoopy.
What happened?
I was trying to vlog my food, and I dropped my phone on a toast butter. They saw it.
So did you have fun today? Did you have a good day?
Yeah. Are you kidding me? So much shit on the table. There's a piece of shit on the table. It's Van Damme, he's looking worried.
He hasn't moved. He was there when I came home.
Might be Flair since you don't care.
You might have to blur out this poop.
I can't blur out the shit.
You gotta blur out the poop.
I gotta put a box over it.
Thumbs up for her editing skills in yesterday's blog.
And yes, I forgot one box over my butt got shown. What?
I could make it even. I could show something if you're showing something.
No, because I still have to put a box.
It's just being inappropriate. Why would you shit on the why?
I don't know, but the shit on the table, the dog needs to eat. There's fur all over the budgie room.
You should have came out and we should have not came home. That's what should have happened. Then we wouldn't have to deal with this. Alright, it's a Saturday night. Marissa and I are chilling at home. We gotta do something fun. We gotta do something fun and interesting and silly. So I need some ideas. And it's not like you guys can talk to me right now. So maybe leave a comment on what we can do next weekend down below. But right now, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Let's find out what she's interested in for the evening.
What a good puppy.
She's interested in the puppy eating.
Well, yeah, because there's...
Yeah, you eat your bone marrow.
I crushed up the bone marrow.
What are we gonna do as a couple? That bowl is almost gone of water. You need more water.
She put her paw in it yesterday. And then...
What are we gonna do? We're gonna do something fun. Let's do something fun. Fun. Super fun time. Super fun
Take
time.
Take it away.
I don't know what to do. Tonight would have been the perfect night for the drunk PC build. But she drank too. So I think it would go very badly if we both were drinking and tried that. If you don't know what we're talking about, that's fine. We watched a video last night of this guy who does tech videos. He got drunk and then he instructed his wife or girlfriend on how to build a PC. She's not into technology, so it was pretty interesting. It was pretty interesting. So we thought we should try that one day, and I think we will. But right now we need to do something. No, not brush the cat. It's not fun. It's fun for her. For us.
Kevin goes off on a tangent when we talk about brushing the cats.
Did he?
Remember?
No.
He's like, they're so fucking spoiled, those fucking assholes. They get brushed, they get food.
It's true. Yeah, my brother has a very unique understanding on life. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
What are you? You on my phone?
Why is he on my phone?
Look at him go. I'm not ending the vlog, but I wanted to say something because on most nights, Marissa has been ending the vlog, and I started this channel. Like, it's fucked up.
I keep the channel going.
You keep it alive.
There's a lot of times where there would be no footage if it wasn't for me.
I come home so exhausted from work that I cannot edit and post. Like, I just can't. I physically can't do it. I cannot do it. And this one over here.
If I had a dick, you would be sucking it.
Wow.
Jingum.
Are you sucking it now?
Yeah, the semen was in my mouth. This is jing number 4.
I'm gonna throw up. I don't say that.
Semen.
Stop. I hate that word.
Semen.
Without her, I would not have a YouTube channel. We would not have a YouTube channel. Oh, it's crazy. So we just had a little spat, like, I was like, can you end the vlog tonight? She's like, I end it every night. She's right. She does. She does. So tonight, when we end this vlog, it's gonna have to be me, because she does it too much.
I mean, I am.
I am the King of Providence.
I'm gonna change the title to the Queen of Providence. I joked about that to him.
You know what's weird? I don't have a custom URL. But you go to youtube.com/TKOProvidence, it brings you to me. But I don't have a custom URL. I can make a new one. I don't have a custom URL. Someone's gonna fuck that up for me right now. Someone's gonna take TKO Providence and ruin it for me. I guess I gotta go make a custom URL? No, no one likes that. No, it's a finger. Get it out of there. I saw a poetry slam today about Kanye West liking fingers in his asshole.
Why would you move?
Sit. Come on, sit. Sit. Don't be stubborn. You're gonna make us have to edit the fuck out of this.
Copyright music.
Play all strings. Will you stop painting? Alright, you don't like this. She don't like this. She don't like this. She don't like kissing the camera. You want a popsicle? Fucking weirdo. I love you. Sorry, honey. No popsicles for you. Good night, guys. Thanks for watching. I'm going to bed. She's going to bed, too. She's, I don't know what is wrong with you.
I have ice in my mouth.
Yeah, that's what's wrong. She's wearing a diaper. Thank you. Give this video a big old thumbs up if you liked it. If you didn't like it, well, here, this is for you. Good night.